So with the bottoming out, I had my breasts were like sitting high. They were nice, kind of like how they are now. And then the implant just kind of like this, I guess my skin couldn't support it anymore. So the implant just was like moving down and they were just sagging pretty much. Like it's just the implant sagging to the bottom of your skin when I say bottoming out for sure.